to accept the faith of and the word of an illiterate Bedouin Arab. Okay, we have faith in this illiterate Arab, this illiterate Bedouin, and we gamble our lives on the words of this illiterate Bedouin. Now, the belief in this illiterate Bedouin and his apparent revelations led to millions of Africans being enslaved, many castrated, women raped, and children molested. The apparent revelations, right, of this illiterate Bedouin asks critical thinking human beings like you and I to stop thinking and start believing in the most foolish of notions, okay? Flying horses, entities made of smokeless fire, and my personal favorite, Satan living in the upper part of your nostrils at nighttime, right? Now, this belief system and its adherents have many faces. Imam Bashir has one of those faces.